Leonard saved it until the eighth round. Was holding and hitting, but the referee didn't seem to notice it. That's when Gamely fights back. He put in a good one himself. Eklund is cut over the left eye. Nobody's done anything about it yet. There was a cut over the left eye. Now Johnny Dunn, the trainer, is going to work on the cut. First he scrubs it off. A little medication applied. There is the mother of Dick Eklund. Larry Merchant has gone over near her. Larry coming into view with a microphone.
Mrs. Ward, what are your thoughts up to now?
Round nine. Round nine.
Dickie's still going.
You looked a little shaky a round and a half ago.
Well, like I said, I'm his manager and his mother. But really a mother. And I think your mother is the same way I am.
We love you, though.
To me, he's still my little baby.
Thank you.
Round nine. Dick Eklund. Still crying. Outclassed, but crying. That's a darting, powerful jab that Leonard has. Leonard is getting closer to Eklund now, and that boat's the Lowell citizen no good. Left in round nine.
Paul Holden.
That was the referee you heard.
In real life, this is what happens to the Rockies of the world. They can be game and tough, but against a fighter with this class, this skill, just not enough.
You can hear those punches. He hurt him again. Eklund was hurt, but he's still in there and smiling.
He's got a cut over his right eye now, Eklund.
Hey,
hurt
probably.
With the right hand.
He was on his way down. And things are being thrown in the ring. The mandatory eight count as Eklund is down for the second time in the fight.
Where's the ring light?
Eklund cut over the right eye now. Leonard just warming up on him. Some people are yelling, stop it. Eklund is wobbling. It's all right with me if they stop it, and I think they should. There's no way Eklund can win this fight. He's trying, though, with everything he's got. And now Leonard is down. Let's see if that's a knockdown. And Eklund just walked over it. They're counting not a knockdown. This is unbelievable. Is the round over? Nobody seems to know what's happening.
Tommy Ross and the referee. Tommy, for Christ's sake. We're trying to get Tommy Rawson over here. The referee.
It was not a knockdown.
Okay. That was not a knockdown, Tommy says.
The referee indicated that he was tripped on his way down.
Here's the 10th and final round. That was not a knockdown. You know, I remember Rocky Marciano knocking out Harry Kid Matthews, Larry, and stepping over him just as Eklund stepped over Sugar Ray Leonard. That must be a Massachusetts custom. Leonard is way ahead. With cuts over both eyes, down twice, still in there fighting in the 10th and final round. Leonard still trying for the knockout.
All right, Frank, step away, step away.
I'll say this for Eklund, he is still trying.
To the rib cage that knocked him down. He lifted him off his feet.
The referee didn't count it a knockdown.
Well, if Eklund can count that fight in Denmark as a win, we can count that as a knockdown.
Well, I wouldn't want to see him get knocked out now. He went this far. Going up into the ring to get the winner. I don't think there's any doubt about who the winner is.
Okay, Dick, what was your thoughts about the fight?
The best, that's all there's to it.
What did you think of him, Sugar Ray?
Well, Dick put up a good fight, just like I anticipated. You know, people always say that if you don't feel fight.
Bernard Parada. Bernard Parada.
There's Parada's record, 20 wins, 4 losses.